Here you go fishing. You ready? I say yes, huh?
Hey, you think you can sit still for a while? You'll be all right? So Buddy's a stray. We're not really sure what he is, but he looks like a pit bull and lab mix. And based on his color, he looks like a chocolate lab. So pits aren't really known as water breeds, but Labradors are. So, I want to take him out on the water to see which side was more dominant.
Come here. Good boy.
So I think you let dogs learn through lessons, through experience. Now the first time you take your dog out on a kayak, he's probably going to jump out. I mean, it's so brand new, the kayak's generally really tight, he's probably going to want to get out. So I let him jump. Go ahead, jump.
That's right. Fine.
Well, after a few minutes on his own, he wants back in the boat. And I figured eventually, he'll learn to stay in the boat. Well, between the first trip and this trip was about 6 months. So I don't know if he retained all that. Actually, we're starting from scratch. And Buddy was a little anxious. Hey. You can't just go to sleep. We're trying to record something, dude. Yeah. Learn your lesson? You're gonna learn today. When he finally settles down, I think he actually enjoys it. The only thing is that every time I cast, he whines. Hey, no. Now the thing is, he loves playing ball.
Ball?
No play ball? Yeah. So he whines just like that every time I cast. I think he thinks that the reel is a ball. And then he sees the lure hit, and he thinks that's the ball over there. But then he still sees the reel in my hand, so it's just a really confusing situation for him. So it goes without saying to always be mindful of where your lure is when you're reeling it in or setting it down, because this dog is keyed in on it. Taking small dogs out is not really a big deal, but if you're a 60-pound dog like Buddy, you're gonna need a wide kayak, pretty much an open deck one. So the Casey is really good for that. Look, man, if you're trying to go out there and catch fish, fishing with your dog is not an ideal scenario. I mean, it's not like hunting with a dog, where a dog is useful to you. Fishing with a dog is like taking out a little kid. So it's important to keep in mind that fishing with a dog is really about the company and enjoying the outdoors together. Right, Buddy. Worst fishing partner ever.
Look, look, stand up. Stand up, it's cool. Look, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Hey!
Well, despite not catching fish, me and Buddy had a blast, and I discovered he's definitely more lab than pit.
Stop drinking that. Stop drinking that water. No.
Buddy would just not stop drinking the salt water. I mean, I tried to stop him every single time, but he keeps drinking the water.
Buddy. Stop drinking that water.
I mean, he'd go drink salt water. I'd give him a bottle of fresh water. And then he'd go back and drink salt water. And then I'd have to give him another bottle of fresh water. And just like humans, if you drink salt water, that only makes you more thirsty. So he got into this whole cycle. And he freaking killed all of our water. Alright, so here's our tips for taking a dog out on your kayak. If you're fishing salt water, bring lots and lots of fresh water to drink, because your dog is going to drink the crap out of that salt water and dehydrate himself. Tip number two, get your dog a life jacket. A bare minimum, it's going to act like a harness so you can grab him by the handle and pull him back in the boat. And worst case scenario, if you can't pull him back in the boat for whatever reason, you could float all the way back to land. And the last tip is, watch over your dog really carefully, but at the same time, let him make some mistakes. Let him jump out of the water and pull him back in. Those negative experiences will help him see that the kayak is a safe place. If your dog sees the kayak as a safe place, he's going to stay in it. And that's definitely going to make a more enjoyable trip all around.
Is that it?
Wait. And last, I really think that deep down inside, the reason that people really love fishing is because it puts them out there. Whether you catch fish or not, you're out here. And when we out here enjoying it. Right, buddy.